According to Israeli defense forces in the south, Air Force fighter jets and helicopters attacked several terror targets at a Hamas training camp in the northern Gaza Strip overnight, following a rocket fired from Gaza into Israel. The Iron Dome missile defense system above Ashkelon intercepted the rocket a little after 3 a.m. on Monday to the sound of red alert sirens. No injuries were reported, though, but regardless, the IDF holds Hamas responsible for any incursion of Israeli sovereignty. And this latest attack comes less than a day after a drone-shaped device and a large bunch of balloons carrying explosives landed in the carrot field in southern Israel on Sunday morning. When police bomb sappers examined the drone lookalike, which bore the name of Gaza's engineering college on the side, it exploded. Thankfully, however, police reported no injuries, and the IDF struck two Hamas military targets in the Strip in response to this attack as well. But this is far from the only attack of this type. Hundreds, if not thousands, of incendiary balloons and kites have landed in Israel, and nearly 3,000 acres, or 8 square miles, of forest and agricultural land in the Gaza periphery have been burnt up since March 2018, when the so-called March of Return riots began. Millions of shekels in damages have also been reported. So returning to his previous criticisms then, former Defense Minister Avigdor Lieberman of the Israel Beiteinu party took to Twitter to blast the Netanyahu government again for having no consistent policy, no vision, and no plan to cut off Hamas's terror. Quote, "There is no initiative. They barely react," end quote. Lieberman also chastised the policy of feeding Hamas with one hand and supposedly reprimanding them with the other. It was for these reasons that Lieberman first reportedly dropped out of the coalition in November as well, following the launching of hundreds of rockets from the Strip into Israel in just 24 hours. It was the largest Hamas missile barrage since the 2014 Gaza War.